Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all will be fine, guys. So today we have going to discussion the poison and non-poison snake. What is the purpose for discussing this one of topic? Actually, we have to go with the difference between the poisonous and non-poisonous snake and how we can care about self, okay, ourselves. So which kinds of the objectives which are taking in this explanation. So let's look. Poison and non-poisonous snake, such as example, okay, and how to identify poisonous and how to identify non-poisonous snake as well. A study of the cobra, viper, crate, rat snake and python as well. Also we discussion in this section, that is a poisonous apparatus. Poisonous apparatus is nothing but the all part which are taking the part when the poisonous snake biting to the object or biting to the pupil. Okay, now the next topic we have to discuss today, that is a biting mechanism. Okay, so biting mechanism, how to poisonous snake bite to the pupil, which kinds of the mechanism that use. Okay, so this is also discussed in this section. And last one, we have also discussion with the venom and its uses and what is the uses of venom. Okay, so one by one let's look. That is a first of all we would need to understand for the reptiles or snake, what is the classification or animal classification of it. Okay, so you know very well the all organism which are totally converted into the two category, that is a invertebrate or that is a vertebrate. Okay, so a snake, it is a come under the vertebrate. So how we can classify easily, that is a kingdom Animalia, phylum is nothing but the chordata, subphylum it is a vertebrata, and class the snake belong to the reptilia or reptiles. Okay, now the next, that is our next heading that will be discuss, that is the poisonous and non-poisonous. Okay, so how we can easily confirm and what is the name of the snake which are come under the poisonous and what are kind of the snake which are come under the non-poisonous. So here in this table we can easily confirm or easily identify how many kinds of the snake come under the poisonous and how many kinds of the snake which are come under the non-poisonous. Okay, so first of all we would understand, that is a cobra, crate, pit viper, rattlesnake, russell viper, coral snake, that is come under the poisonous snake. Now the another hand, that is a non-poisonous snake, the python, any kinds of the python, it is not a non-poisonous snake. Okay, so python is come under the non-poisonous snake. Now the next, that is the rat snake, earth snake, that is also known as the sand boa, and last one it is a blind snake. Okay, so one by one let's look. And the poisonous snake, some snake come under that is a sea snake also come under the poisonous snake. Now the next, they want to be left alone always. That is a poisonous snake which are always want to be left alone. Okay, escaped is nothing but the migration. Okay, always migrate and I always take the distance from the pupil. Okay, because a snake is also scared from the pupil, that's why always take the distance from the pupil. Now the next, they do not try to chase or bite you. All kinds of the snake which are poisonous or maybe non-poisonous, never try, never, it is not a correct word. Okay, so they do not try, not always try to charge or bite you or bite pupil, because the snake is also scared from the pupil. Okay, now the next, they only bite when they feel unsafe from you, that is the disturbed. Okay, so a snake always bite the pupil when the snake feel unsafe. What I'm say that again, they only bite when they feel unsafe from you. Okay, so anytimes when you cross the road, just near the snake are present. Okay, so that's time a snake never tried to first to biting you, but confirm the snakes try to bite you when the snake feel unsafe. You. Okay. Now the next, non-poisonous snake bite is not a fatal. Okay. So non-poisonous snake is also bite, but not a fatal. Okay. Not fatal. Fatal is nothing but the teeth. Okay. So now the next, poison snake bite is fatal and should be cured immediately. That is nothing but the vital or fatal. Fatal, that means after biting of the snake, the mark of the fatal is to appear easily on the skin. That is, if the mark of the teeth easily observed on the skin, that is confirmed. That is a poisonous snake. But the fatal mark is not present on the skin, that is confirmed, that is a non-poisonous snake. In this time, you need to understand that is a non-poisonous snake and not cured or not affected quickly. Okay, so that's kinds of the behavior, that's kinds of the precaution, that's kinds of the curations you need to take during the biting by a snake. Now the snake, that is a observed tail. Okay, so which kinds of the identification tools, which kinds of the identical points that confirm that that is a poisonous snake or that is a non-poisonous snake. Okay, so first of all, we would need to understand or observe the tail of all snake. If the you can see on the appear of the screen, that is the two kinds of the snake. First, it is the cylindrical tail, and second one, it is that not cylindrical tail. Okay, so first you can take the attention, that is a pointed and cylindrical tail, that is also come under the land snake. Many snakes which are the marine water or aquatic living habitat, or some snake are the terrestrial or land snake. So most of the land snake is a poisonous snake, and most of the marine or most of the aquatic snake, it is a non-poisonous snake. So here also you can see easily the pointed cylindrical tail. If the snake have, so that is are also come under the land snake, so that's why these kinds of the snake come under the poisonous snake. Now the next flat and bilaterally compressed tail. Okay, so in the basis of tail, you can easily observe that is a poisonous or that is a non-poisonous. Okay, now the next, another things that is observe the ventral scale. What is the meaning of ventral? Actually, first of all, we would need to understand. Okay, so if you stand, so your back is a dorsal side or your front is a ventral side. Okay, so front is nothing but the ventral or back is nothing but the dorsal. So you can also observe the snake ventral scales. Okay, so ventral scales, presence of the ventral scales is also identify tools or indication tools of the poisonous and non-poisonous snake. Okay, so let's one by one, let's look. Okay, that is a three different kinds of the scales or pattern of the scale you can see on the screen. Okay, so one by one, let's look. That is a small valley scale. If the snake have a small valley scale, that's come under the non-poisonous snake. Middle one is that narrow belly scale, that is also come under the non-poisonous snake. And last one, that is a broad, covering the entire width of the belly. So these kinds you need to taking the attention. Why? Because the entire body of belly that has the covering all is scales, so that is maybe poisonous or non-poisonous maybe. Okay, so that is also second identical tools or identical observing points that is confirmed that is a poisonous or non-poisonous. Now the next, yes, Next, identical tools or identical object that is a snake head. Okay, so which kinds of the head come under the poisonous snake and which kinds of the head come under the non-poisonous snake? That is also need to confirm. Okay, so you look here. That is the first one. A small scale pit absent on the viper. Okay, so small scales pit absent. Okay, absent is nothing but the small kinds of the hole, okay, which are present on the front or head of the snake. That is also identifiable organs that indicate that is a poisonous or non-poisonous. Okay, so now the next the pit are present on the second one, that is a small scale lorial pit inferior detecting organ. Inferior detecting organ is some kinds of the observing information pit. Okay, so that is present on the pit viper. Now the next, sealed on the head. If some snake have the sealed on the head, that is a maybe poisonous or maybe non-poisonous. Now the next, what is the identification tools? Yes, that is the observed jaw and scale of the snake. Third, superlabial sealed, upper lip sealed, touch the eye and nose sealed, that is a poisonous snake. Third, you can able to see that is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, that is the supralabial sealed, but third supralabial sealed, that is touch the eyes and the nose sealed. If touch the eyes and the nose sealed, that is a poisonous snake. Okay, and some snake have the non-poisonous snake, that is the second one that. Okay, you have to see here. And now the next, that is the snake with the hoods. Hood is nothing but the spot. Okay, hoods is nothing but the spot. If any snake back on the head, if you seen the hood or the mark of a spot, so that is confirmed that is a poisonous. Or cobra, you have seen you seen the cobra snake that have a spot, hot spot back on the head. Okay, now the next tools that confirm that is a poisonous or non-poisonous, that is the neck without hood, coral spot valley, or that is a coral snake. Okay, and some snake have no any kinds of the spot mark, spot or hoods, but the hoods coral spot on the belly. Okay, that is the coral snake. Now the next, ventral. Yes, this one. You clearly seen the vertebral scale on the middle of the back are the enlarged and hexagonal. What is the meaning of hexagonal? Hexagonal is nothing but the six corner. That is like a structure of the bang gene. The all structure present entire body of the snake. Okay, so these kinds of the identification tool or structure. What she say that fourth infralabial is large. Which kinds of the snake have the fourth infralabial is largest? That is the carate. Okay, carate. Now the next. Okay, this all this which have discussion sometime before, that is the summary which are easily we confirm which kinds of the taking attention during the snake maybe poisonous or non-poisonous. So you need to see the identification of the poisonous and non-poisonous snake. First of all, we would need to understand or we would need to observe the tail, pointed cylindrical tail. Okay, that is a land scale, land snake, and that is a poisonous skin as well. Okay, now the next that is the observed tail, that is a flat tail or flat and laterally compressed tail, or that's kinds of the snake come under the sea snake, and that is the sea snake, and that is also poisonous snake. Okay, now the next, observe the ventral. Ventral is nothing but the observe the scale which are present ventral side of the snake. That is also the identification or observable things when we observe the poisonous or non-poisonous snake. So a small valley scale, that is a non-poisonous, and that is this kinds of the you can able to see that is one kinds of the small valley scales that hexagonal shape, but that is a non-poisonous. Narrow belly scale, that is also non-poisonous, but yellow scale or the ventral plated enlarged, that is a poisonous or maybe non-poisonous. Now the next, that is the observe the head. Lorial pit, a small scale on a head, very small scales present on the head, that is the viper or that is a poisonous. Second identification tool, that is a pit viper. Pit viper, the snake head on the snake present the small like hole, that is called the pit. Pit viper, it is also a poisonous snake. Large shield or large shield, if the snake have the large shield, that is a maybe poisonous or maybe non-poisonous. Okay, now the observing jaw scales. So jaw scale is nothing but the poisonous, that is have eyes or nostril or third supralabial shield. Okay, third supralabial is sealed, the touching the eye or the nostril. So shield is a covering, black covering or black covering color, which are touching the nostril as well as eye. So that is a poisonous, or that these kinds of the structure you can see on the cobra snake. A vertebral scales or hexagonal, which are present the dorsal side of the snake, that's indicate that is also a poisonous snake. Now the next, that is the poisonous snake have the infralabial or the large, and both side are present. Okay, and these kinds of the snake is known as the karate, or that is a poisonous snake. Okay, so in this table, identification of the poisonous and non-poisonous snake easily. Now the next, that is a poisonous snake. Okay, so poisonous snake, mainly we have and need to understand three different kind of the snake and come under the poisonous snake. That is the first one, that is a karate. Second one, that is the king cobra, and last one, that is the viper snake. Okay, so let's look. First we would need to understand that is the karate, or that is also known as the bangrush. Okay, that is elongated, that means long, cylindrical body, that means is smoothly cylindrical upward to the down, upward to the back toward. Okay, scales are smoothly, scales also present smoothly, and you have seen always maybe, okay, head not differentiate from the body and normal seat. Okay, so the karate have not and differentiated from the body or normal set head. Okay, cause more death. If the karate is bite to the person may be death compared to the other snake live in the cervical of the wall. Okay, other snake live in the crevices of a wall. Okay, now the next, that is a king cobra. Not a king cobra, but that is a it is also karate, but many different character of the karate. Okay, so back one, that is a rib gate, hexagonal like shape surface on the dorsal side of the body, in largest scale also present, ventral surface, the white third and fourth supralabial are the touching the eyes. You know, third and fourth supralabial is what, the if we observe carefully the head, though. So many kinds of the snake have different kind of the supralabial. Okay, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6, or 7 maybe. Okay, but third or fourth supralabial, if touching the eyes or the nostril, so that is confirmed that is a poisonous, and that's time need to be attention. Okay, that is a carnivorous. Carnivorous is nothing but the such an animal which eat always the meat product or other small kinds of the organism. Okay, so carnivorous crate are the carnivorous, and that eat the rat that is a lizard as well, and other snake also. Okay, and venom, what kinds of the behavior after biting the people? Okay, venom, that is that neurotoxin. Neurotoxin is directly infected your neuron system or nervous system, and the pupil may be paralyzed. Okay, and that is a oviparous. Oviparous is nothing but the such animals or such a snake which produce the egg for the new baby. Okay, for the new baby, they produce the egg. That's why it is called the oviparous. So carrot is a oviparous. Now the next. Yes, that is a cobra. Cobra is also known as the Naza and the Naza. Okay, so you can easily observe. Yeah, I think you have to see, no? Okay, that is found in India, Africa, China, Australia, New Guinea, and Egypt. Okay, that is a mist. So, I think most of the country found the king cobra or Naza. Body color is a brown and blackish, 2 meter in length. What is the body color? Brown or to a blackish or 2 meter length. Diurnal sai live in a hole under the stone and mud wall. Mud wall, you know, inside of the mud, that is soil, under the hole, hole under the stone. Okay, feed on a lizard, and that is also a carnivorous that feed the lizard, frog, rat, and other snake as well. Snake is the dilatable cervical rib elongated. Okay, cervical rib are the elongated, or neck is the dilatable. Our head, expansion of neck, and the cervical rib, hood. Okay, what is the meaning of the hood? Okay, so hood is nothing but the one kinds of the cap, one kinds of the cap that expands the neck and the cervical ribs easily. Or now the next hoods, that is the hood, it is different kinds of the hood are there. Okay, that is binocellated, monocellated, or non-cellated. Three different kinds of the hood are there. So first of all, we would take example, that is a binocellated mark of the spectacles mark of 10, that is a Maharashtra. Okay, so you have to see, I think, look, first picture, dorsal side of the head have the mark of like a spectacles. Okay, that is confirmed. If the mark which are present dorsal side of the head, that's confirmed, or that can indicate that is a poisonous snake. Monocellated, what is the meaning of the monocellated? Monocellated is nothing but the single mark, surrounded by the ellipse bangle. Okay, and some animals or some snake have the non-cellated, that found the Rajasthan, Gujarat, and some area of the Madhya Pradesh. Okay, that third supralabial touch eyes. The supralabial also present. Supralabial is nothing but the some kind of the sad like color which touching nose as well as eyes. Okay, that is called the supralabial. And third supralabial, the many snake have the 1 to 7 supralabial, but some snake the third supralabial touching the eyes. Okay, so third supralabial, if touching the eyes, that's confirmed that is a poisonous snake. Fangs are small and non-movable. Okay, fangs, what I'm say already, the meaning of the fangs, fangs is nothing but the teeth. Teeth are the small and non-movable. Okay, which kinds of the venom have the Naza? That is a neurotoxin. It's directly affected the person nervous system, or maybe paralyze the people. Quick death. If the perfect time does not given the any kinds of the antibiotic or venom, so the person be death. Quick death or respiratory paralysis quickly in the case of the cobra, king cobra, or Naza. But king cobra, that is a viviparous. We have already told about the oviparous. Oviparous is nothing but the what beta? Such a snake which produce the egg. But here we have to see that is a viviparous. So viviparous is nothing but the produce the newborn baby. Okay, so Naza or king cobra produce the newborn baby. Now the next, that is the anoid. Okay, so anoid, raised body, एनॉयड दैट मीन्स एनॉयज नाइड बॉडी रहती नाइज बॉडी सो लाइक स्ट्रक्चर बाइटिंग स्ट्रक्चर इट्स एनॉयड और राइज बॉडी हुड दैट मीन्स अपर पार्ट ऑफ द जॉ ओके स्ट्राइक ऑब्जेक्ट ओके दैट इज स्केलेड और पॉइजनस ग्लैंड और पॉइजन थ्रू द डक्ट poison through the duct okay now the next now we discuss on the viper that is also very poisonous snake found in the India Burma Sri Lanka Europe and Africa as well found in a rock and bushy region okay the viper always found in the rock and the bushy region or always feed what we term mice rat lizard bird and the viper are two types some viper are the pitless and some viper are with the pit okay so pitless viper that's discussion always the Rochelle viper it is a pitless no any kinds of the pit are present on the head but pit viper that is the Himalayan viper such a snake which are present or the Himalayan which are located which are found in the Himalayan region these kinds of the viper have the pit but Rochelle viper have no any kinds of the pit are there what is the color of the viper that is a pale brown tail which kinds of the tail are present that is a short and what is the meaning of that is the next one that is a nocturnal behavior so nocturnal behavior is nothing but the such a snake which bite which always coming out from the rock for the searching of its prey okay so such a animal such a snake which always searching the its prey during the nights and these kinds of the snake it's called the nocturnal snake okay now the next one that is a viviparous is also okay viviparous is nothing but the such a animals or such a snake which produces the newborn baby okay so three different kinds of the snake discussion here that is the first one that is a karet that is a oviparous but if we talk about the king cobra or viper so king cobra and viper both are the oviparous okay now the next one that is also behavior or also properties of the viper head large flat uniform or small scale are present scale are killed is nothing but the small horn okay small horn sensor pit are present between the eye and the nostril okay so if we observe clearly between the nose and the eyes nostril as between eyes so sensor pit are present what is the meaning of sensor that has detects some sensitive information from the surrounding that's why it is called the sensor pit okay long movable fangs what is that meaning of the fangs is nothing but the teeth remained coiled that means whenever viper taking the rest that's always becoming safe like a coil you know no yes I think you know very well when disturbed body is well okay strike thrust fungus inject venom okay and always strike and always bite through the pattern and thrust fungus inject venom through the patient or through the poison okay so you can able to see very clearly the pit are also present some kinds of the viper and some kinds of the viper does not any kinds of the pit are there okay now the next that is a time for the non poisonous snake so in this non poisonous snake topics we have comprised two types of the snake that is a rat snake or second one is that is a python okay so let's look first of all we would need to understand the rat snake Jamnees it's also known as the that is found in the India Pakistan Sri Lanka and Afghanistan as well body is elongated greenish or greenish brown ventrally pale yellow okay so the pale yellow yes light yellow colors are present ventrally and greenish brown body is elongated eye are the large rounded pupil people you know very well if whenever you understand whenever you learn the eye related eye structure or eye related parts, so you understand what is the pupil. So eyes, a largely rounded pupil. Trunk, that is a smooth scales are present pattern of the crossbar. Now the next, sharp ridges along backbone. Okay, sharp ridges along backbone, that is a rat snake. Now the next, tail long, the tail is long, a two row of the scale ventricle, two row scales, you have to see in the picture only. Active, aggressive, and tameable, often attack on a fish. Okay, often attack on a fish. Okay, so the rat snake, that's always attack on a fish, feed on a rat, a snake, and friend of the farmer. Okay, now what is the special food of the these kinds of the snake? That is a rat is the all kinds of the snake, that is the special food okay for the snake. And second one is the friend of farmer. What is the meaning of friend of farmer? That is nothing but the earthworm. Okay, so the rat snake taking the food as earthworm. Okay, that is also known as the friend of the farmer. And that is also viviparous. I think no need to understand again. So what is the meaning of the viviparous? Okay, so now the next, that is the python, and commonly and local name, that is Asgar. Okay, that is found India, Indochina area. Body, it is large, approximately 8 to 10 meter weight, maximum 120 kg, that means 1 quintal, above to the 1 quintal weight. Brown color, rhomboid dark, gray edges spots on the entire of the body, that is a carnivorous. And many kinds of the reptiles, that's cats as a form of the food. Many kinds of the birds that catch as a food, and many kinds of the mammals as well. But that is come under the oviparous, that means they produce the egg. Now the next, ventral green is with a yellow brown spot in python, and head distinct from the neck and a small snake. Rudiment appendages, claw are the sparse, so you can see easily that is a python. Okay, now the next. Yes, poison apparatus is nothing but the part of which are taking the participation during the biting of the pupil, or poison apparatus, that means such a part that collect the poison. Okay, so location on roof of the entire part of the upper jaw. Okay, so the poison, all snake, the poison are collected inside of the snake body, and location, that is a roof of entire part of the upper jaw. Thus, all kinds of the snake have two jaw, that is the upper jaw and lower jaw. So upper jaw have the teeth, okay, movely the backward. Okay, so upper part of the entire part, upper jaw part, that have the poisonous apparatus. Okay, pair of the poison gland. Some snake or many snake have the pair, that means double poison gland are present. Okay, now the next, poison duct are also present through this, that means poison ducts, during the biting of the people, during the biting of its prey, the bite, poison ducts play important role. Okay, pair of the fangs, that is pair of the teeth and muscles as well. Okay, now next, poison gland. So I think discusses the it before is already. Two sac like gland either side of upper jaw, modify of the parotid gland. Okay, so the poison gland, it is the modification of the parotid gland, encapsulated with the fiber connecting tissues. Okay, covered with the constrictor muscles, fan shaped, also called the temporal or squeezing poison. Squeezing poison, that means with the pressure that collect in poison duct from the gland to a fung, that's connected. Okay, poison duct that connected to the gland, poison gland to the fungs, that means teeth. Now the next, fungs. Okay, that means teeth, that is the sharply, that means sharply is nothing but the Sarf, that means easily bite anything else or easily cut the any meat product. Okay, so these kinds of the behavior, it is known as the sharply pointed specialized teeth. Okay, specialized teeth are present on the snake, attached to the maxillary bone. Okay, attached, that means the teeth are attached to the maxillary bone. Enlarged maxillary teeth, long curved sharp pointed, act as a hypodermic needle. Okay, so these teeth act like a hypodermic needle. Now the next, that is the muscles. How muscles play important role during the biting. Digastric, skull to the lower jaw. Protector muscles are also present. Entire and the posterior temporotibial muscles are present. Okay, so many different kinds of the muscles also play important role for the capturing prey, biting of the pupil. Okay, and these kinds of the this type this time the muscles play important role. Now the next, that is a venom. That is an important topic we have to discuss. We have to understand venom. Okay, the secretion from poison gland. What I am say, beta? Secretion of the poison gland is stored in a gland, evolved for capturing prey, killed, and the digestion. Secretion from poison gland. So poison or venom always secrete from the poison gland, and that is always stored in the poison gland. Evolve, and what is the purpose for the poison gland or poison which are present inside of the snake, inside of the snake poison gland? That is for the capturing prey, during the capturing of prey, killing and digestion. Okay, these kinds of time the poison are help to the snake. Clear stately faint yellow to greenish color. Our venom always seen look at like a yellow or greenish color, and that is a tasteless, no any kinds of the taste, odorless, that means no any kinds of the smell, and acidic. Okay, odorless and acidic in a nature, complex mixture of enzyme of the toxin. Venom is nothing but the mixture of the enzyme of the toxin. Okay, can be dried and store the poison. It is a dried and store dissolve poison, or that is a venom, dissolve in the water, glycerin, salt solution. Now the next, yes, that is also important thing, that is the commercial use of venom. Excessive bleeding, blood clotting protein, stroke, the component of baking blood clot, neurological related disease such as the Parkinson disease and the Alzheimer disease. For treatment we can use the venom. Okay, and now the next, then some kinds of the cancer also have to treat with the help of the venom of a snake. Treatment for the breast cancer, like a breast cancer and aging. Yes, some are even used to commercial wrinkle cream. Okay, these kinds of the culturing of the snake very famous in the modern world. Some part of the India and the China already in very decade from the very decades they have practiced the snake culture. Okay, because it's have very commercial uses of the venom, that's why, and also for the good revenue system, that's why the some region of the India and most of the region in China practices the snake culture. Now the next, that is the enzyme that is present in a venom. So many different kinds of the enzyme which are present on the venom, nothing but the proteases on phospholipase and the cholinesterases. Now the next, that is the hyaluronidase or nuclease, nucleus that is degrade the DNA or RNA. I think, I hope you understand well the poisonous and non-poisonous snake. What is the property? What is the characteristic of the poisonous and non-poisonous snake, as well as different difference of between poisonous and non-poisonous snake, and how many snake come under the poisonous snake? You can easily easily observe the information such as the krait, viper and king cobra and many another snake that has a very poisonous or that has a mostly land snake, okay, that is a poisonous. And many of these such as that as the aquatic snake that is a non-poisonous such as the rat snake or python that is a non-poisonous, okay. But if any kinds of the snake if bite you, so first of all you can observe the tail of the snake, you can observe the pit on the snake, you can observe the jaw bases, you can observe the head bases, okay. So these kinds of the some identification tool you can easily observe that is a poisonous or non-poisonous. But any kind of the snake there whenever biting you, so please just quickly contact to the hospitalized or contact to the hospital or taking the treatment or antivenom from the hospitalized, okay. So that's kind of the some behavior or that's kind of the some precaution you need to take attention during the biting of the snake. I hope guys this video is helpful to you. Thank you so much and have a good day. Thank you.